India and I study in Grade 3 Kothari International School, Noida. India is well known for its vast heritage, culture and beautiful age-old traditions which we Indians value dearly. So today in this video, I decided to tell you about one such Indian traditional called Pangat Bhoj. Pangat Bhoj means community eating where many people sit in a row and enjoy eating the delicious Indian food in our Indian traditional way. This is our thali. Thali means the platter full of Indian food. Now let me tell you, all do we have in this thali? Chapati. It is an Indian bread made of wheat flour. It is a good source of carbohydrates which gives us energy. Green vegetable. This is bhindi sabzi. A rich source of iron and minerals mixed with Indian herbs and spices which enhance its taste. Dal. This is pulses, a very good source of proteins obtained from plants which is good for our muscles. Pickle. Vegetables or fruit preserved in vinegar or brine, very good for digestion and also adds a tangy taste to the food. Salad. We have used cucumber, tomato and onion with a pinch of salt and some lemon juice. Salad provides the necessary daily dose of fiber. Halwa, an Indian sweet dish made with suji, semolina, sugar and ghee oil. Let me now show you a glimpse of the Pangat Bhoj ceremony where I will serve the food to our family members.
We apply tikka, put garlands, bow down with folded hands to take blessings. Then we take handful of water in our right hand and sprinkle around the food.
After sitting comfortably, we offer our gratitude and prayers to Goddess Annapurna, the Goddess of Nourishment. We pray to her so she watches over our food supply and our soul's nourishment. Friends, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Take care, stay safe. Thanks for watching. Bye.